To construct the convex quadrilateral, which of the following cases is incorrect? Firstly, what is convex quadrilateral? See here, this is convex quadrilateral, this is concave quadrilateral. What is the difference? In convex, all the diagonals are inside the quadrilateral, and in concave, at least one diagonal is outside the quadrilateral. Okay, yes, here this diagonal, if I draw from here to here, it is outside. So that is the meaning of concave, and this is the convex diagonal. Also, one more condition is, at least one angle in concave diagonal quadrilateral is a reflex angle, means more than 180 degrees. See here, to draw any quadrilateral you need 5 elements, any. Now either these 5 elements can be written or some of them can be silent. Like, suppose if you know the opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal and parallel. So these are the two conditions. We require 5 conditions. So 2 are already given. Although they might not be written in the paper, but you know these two. So 2 conditions are over here, and then remaining 3 conditions would be given in the paper. Similarly for say rhombus, all sides are equal, diagonals are perpendicular to each other, opposite angles are equal, diagonals bisect each other. These are the known conditions. So you can take them for granted, and they may not be given in the paper, but 5 elements in total, written plus silent, are required to draw a quadrilateral. Okay. When the lengths of 4 sides and 1 diagonal are given, yes, that can be done. 4 plus 1, 5. When lengths of 3 sides and 2 diagonals are given, yes, 3 plus 2, 5. When lengths of 4 sides and 1 angle is given, 4 plus 1, 5. When the lengths of 2 sides and 2 included angles are given, 2 plus 2, 4. D cannot be the condition. Means you cannot draw quadrilateral using D. Download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get these videos, test question banks with explanations directly on your mobile. Get 500 plus questions with explanations and case studies on your PC. It's a separate paid version. Follow us on Facebook on this link. WhatsApp us.